that call came so quickly as Luka puts up a contested shot that goes in. Brooks' three is missed quickly.
Yeah, they go back and forth sometimes.
Here we go. Luka scored a moment ago, takes it inside, and it falls home again. Remember, Luka was questionable, and Jay Kidd said an hour and a half before the game, Harp, that he was a game-time decision. We didn't learn. That's what Luka does, the master of deceleration. And he drains another three, and the oohs and ahs are being heard here. Landale and the switch, and Luka attacks him on the drive. Inside, two more,
mouse
24.
In the house.
This time it's Dylan Brooks guarding Luka. Back down by Luka. Brooks trying to dig in. This is 1v1. And Luka with the foul by Luka Doncic, the league's leading scorer, and he's darn near at his average in the first half.
Let me tell you something. Like, you, me, Devin.
The block by Daniel Gafford is why that was an out-of-bounds play. Oh, here's Luka picking up where he left off. Steps on the floor, drains another three.
Don't seem to have any answer whatsoever.
Well, they're not the Lone Ranger in that regard. Luka has done this to many teams this year. What?
I'm getting ready to leave, man.
Gafford on the leak out. Here is that outrageous scoop.
What do? I just throw it up underhand. That's crazy.
Luka's had Landale in the torture chamber multiple times tonight, and he steps around him off the pump fake, and another possession spent in the torture chamber for Landale.